Simon, I wanted to ask you, is this an event ultimately that might find its way to the Olympic Games? Where does the sport stand in that regard?
It's an interesting one. I think cyclocross, everybody involved in cyclocross would dearly love it to be part of it. It's as I understand it, the IOC class of sport in the Winter Olympics has to be a snow sport, where it can only actually take place on. It needs snow and ice for it to take place. Cyclocross doesn't need snow and ice. I also understand that the IAAF, which is the Athletics Federation, are trying to get cross-country running in there. And if that happened, then that could maybe open a door as a set of precedent, open the door for cyclocross to then maybe try it. The other slight drawback for cyclocross is the number of competing nations that we see generally in a world championship. We don't normally see more than 24. Again, you know, most snow sports don't see a huge amount, but for other cycling disciplines, you know, we see double that. So I think it's just the Olympic movement recognizing that there are other winter sports that don't require snow and ice to exist, and it would make a massive difference. It would suddenly open the door to federations be able to get funding from their local IOCs, and it would change the sport a lot, as happened to mountain biking in the early 90s. So yeah, we can cross fingers and keep lobbying and trying to make that happen.